So previously we I see that, look at that guy bouncing. Look at him bouncing over there. Luckily we got the air thing on. Let me get him some stuff. Get him some toys. That way they can, let's fill up on the rad parts. And one more. There we go. Boom, booms. Ah! There's a rat corner now. You can take that. Alright. Oh, tabbies. There's a lot of tabbies. Up all those tabby plorts. Let's see, do we have carrots growing? Do we have some carrots growing still? And carrots growing still. Okay, so let's go sell these for some money. So we need some money. And of course we have over flooded the market, so everything is low. But as soon as we get this going, we will, we'll stop selling so much as soon as we unlock everything. Look at that, we got carrots sitting. Let's go pick up these carrots. A carrot farmer, that's right. Everything eats carrots, so. We're gonna figure out if we got more carrots here. No. Some hair to be pulled up. Ooh, chicken. Chicken! Another chicken. I got for another one. A lot of chickens just hanging around over here. And here we get our chickens in here. There we go. Got all our chickens in there. Ooh, more chickens over here. Get some carrots. And so we just throw some more in there. Hey, we got a whole chicken coop thing over here. It's full of chickens. More chicken. Get in there. There you go. And then I got another chicken over there. More chickens. Oh, carrots are popping up. Right here, another chicken. I did hear another chicken. Chickens. And no more carrots. There. So go ahead. There. Okay. Now, what do we want to do? I think we should go ahead and drop this fruit in here with these guys. See if we need to 18 there. 13 there. 19 there. So, there. Two in there. I'm gonna run over here into the grotto cave. And no more carrots there. I do have these guys. They have 22. Okay, so the next thing we can do is run over here into the lab and check out our P Okay, so then we can got more carrots over here to harvest. And then we can deal with the pink some more. And some more food. Okay. Which will, of course, increase pork production. But what we really want to do is go find some new slimes so we can make new stuff. And this is ready. Let me pick this up quick. We can go drop that into our resource bin, our lab, and fly. And at some point when we get the right stuff, we will be able to make resource warp stuff, so we don't have to run all the way back here. We can just put it up where we put up our drills and our aviaries and pumps and stuff, so we don't have to keep going back and forth to deposit that stuff. But we do want to go check out the grotto. Not the grotto, this land over here again. I don't want to pick up rocks. Ow. Leave me alone. Stop hitting me. So we could get some more rads, but we already have a bunch of rads. And we have some bunch of booms. So we don't really need any of that right now. What we really want to do... Well, first of all, what we need to do is... fill up our water. So we're going to fill up water here. Over here, we're gonna hide from all these. Anyway, no, I don't want to go on that side. Okay, so. Chickadoos. I can use those on my farm. On my farm. No! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Those ferals are mean. They like to hit. They like to hit. And I don't like to hit. I don't like to hit. Hey, you. Out of the way. Ooh. It's a chick. And another chick. Oh, those are hens, actually. Ooh. Onions and oka oka. Don't need that. Leave me alone. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Look at those cute little things. Cute little hens. Chickadoos, whatever. Okay, of course my battery controllers are now low. We jumped over there. Back around. So we come out here. Come down here. And what do we find down here? Oh, it's a ramp. Oh, and look at that, there's a portal down there. So I can take us back home. But first, we gotta figure out where this takes us. Just off on a little exploring. See what's happening down here. What's down here? More booms. More stuff we don't need. Oh, there's something down here. What's down here? Oh, that's a gate. Oh, and I think I know where that gate goes. I think that gate goes to the ancient ruins. We need a key. So now we must find a key. And I believe I know where the key is. So we fly over here. Down here. And this takes us where? Where does this take us? I don't know. To looks like a dead end. Well, that's not fair. How does that work? It takes us to nowhere? Well, no, that sucks. So, we look around here, there's nothing here. That takes us to nowhere, so we gotta go back. What's the point in coming down here? There's no point. It was absolutely useless for us to come down here, so it's just a waste of time. Alright, so. Now we gotta jump back up here. Okay, so we need to come down here. Ow! My head. You dwarf! Why you hit me, you dwarf? I mean, even if there was like a treasure pod down there or something, that'd have been something. There's nothing down there. So we gotta roll all the way back. I know there's a key somewhere. Did I ever get that rad? I don't think I did. It makes bridges. So we go all the way back to the beginning. And then we go down here. Right? No. No, 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 no. Is it? Yeah, it is. Has to be. You turn left, and you turn left again. Okay, there we go. And then, yeah, and then there's a big rat thing. Uh-oh. So, we need to pick up some carrots and come back. So I can get the key to open up that one door so I can get into the next area. I think that's where I want to go. So I think that's where I'm going to go. First, we gotta make it all the way back home so we can pick up carrots. Carrots, you know, the Greek carrots. I don't want you. I don't want to slime. I don't want the slime. Get out of here. What's this over here? Ooh, that's a crate. Ooh, and there's a rooster. Another rooster. Carrots. I can't have. More carrots I can't have. Tar! Tar! No tars! Ow! 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 I'm trying to help you guys. Leave me alone. I'm just trying to save you from tars. Wait, tar. Bad tars. So, what you want to do is warp back to our grotto. And then we're going to go over here. See, we have a lot of carrots. So what we're going to do is we're going to drop this food in here. The heartbeat in here. We're going to pick up a bunch of carrots. You know what? No, we're not. No, we're not. No, we're not. No, we're not. We're going to put those carrots back. Yeah, because we have farms that we can go look at. See? Look, farm, carrot farms. Just gotta make sure it's still growing. Okay. I'm gonna drop these hens off. Okay, got more. We're just gonna go ahead and put them all in there. We can always come back and pick them back out. So. Go ahead and put those all in there so I can go pick up these. And run over here and we'll pick up these carrots. Question is, should I start up a new chicken coop in here? Look at that. Just as I pop in, they spawn. Put those in. Put a rooster in there. I've got two roosters. Bunch of hens. Okay. Sorry about that. We are back with brand new batteries. So now we can pick up everything. Dropping. Chickens. Carrots and fruit. We don't need the fruit necessarily. These carrots though. Okay, is there another chicken behind me? the chicken somewhere. I can hear it. There it is. As you can see, you can kind of see through the grass. So. Okay, so we can actually drop this chicken. Shut up. They just like to make a bunch of noise. Okay, so we come over here. And we want to top off our carrots. Back here on our way. And those carrots are done, but we can always come over here and drop this food off here. So we can get this going some more. And as you can tell, we do have a couple things. I'm going to have pinks and all those because pink is a very demanding port when it comes to the lab. And you'll see that once I start cranking out a bunch of stuff for the lab, I won't be selling any pink ports, and then they will just skyrocket. I've had them all the way up to like 20, like 22 or 25s on another game. So... yeah, it's one of those, it's going to be a... dudes want to you... I don't know what the rock forks either, but... they work. Carrots, which I don't need, I can't pick up. But this should be enough to pop that... rad... big rat. Ooh, okay. Yes. We want to go here. Over here. Out of that. Ooh, what was that? Ooh, heavy. Okay, so now we should have enough vegetables to get the key to unlock that one door. So we should be able to go. I'm pretty sure there's a key in this guy. And when his eyes go big, we know he's gonna boom. Oh, there he goes. And then pick up all these rats so we can work without dying here. There we go. Honestly, there's the key. Got the key. Honestly, I can care less about that stuff. I actually care less about the rats too, so I'll go ahead and drop the rats off somewhere. Somewhere nice. But not there. We went the wrong way. We want to go this way. That's right. We need to go this way. And then we can drop those rats off. Is that a stony hen? That's not you. And then we just do and get rid of those. And then we can go ahead and run up here and take the same track we did around. first time. And I believe we'd take a right here. And then we'd take a left. And then we go up. And there's a treasure ball. And then we go down. Right? And then we go around. Then we go across. And then up. Ow. Boom boom. No boom booms. No boom booms. Those boom booms hurt. And then we use the key slime. Then we open up the ancient ruins. Okay, now to open that door, you need to light up all the lights. You have red. I think that one has a port in it, so that one's lit up. So we need a boom boom, a rad, which we have a rad, so now we just have to find a rad one. Is that a rad? Oh no, let's take a look. Nope, that's not the rad one. And so that one's gonna be the little floating one, the phosphor. That will be a rock, I do believe. I think this is the rad right there. You just aim and boink. Yep, that was the rad. Okay. Now we need a rock and a boom. For sure. And wasn't there a boom right out here? That blew us up. There's a rock. There's a boom down there. Those two. Now we just have to go back over here and put them in. Find them, put them in. Where they need to go. And I believe the rock was right here. You can tell by the shape of it, like that one looks like a rock and it has blue eyes. So now we need a boom. That's the phosphor. I know there's one up here somewhere. Yeah, there's one right there. That's not it. What does he look like? Oh, that's a tabby. See, he has his gray eyes. Not a boom one, I don't think. Yeah. One with a plus on it. Or an arrow on his head. I don't know which one that is. We got two of them lit up. No, that. Okay, so. Phosphor. Yeah, Now, there's a couple different ways into this area. This is the way I went in on the other one, so I knew how to do it. So. There's another one somewhere. Where was it? I know I need a boom one. That's not the boom one. There he is. That was the one. Ta-da! See, now I got four lit up. I need three more. So now I have to go. There's a pulse right there. Easy way to do this. Be to go back to this portal and chase us back to the house. We can go drop these chickens off real quick. Okay, we just picked up. And then we can go and drop these veggies off. Okay, and then we need phosphor. Oh, carrots ripe. Okay, and go drop them. So we needed phosphor. Okay. I'm gonna pick up some rocks just to sell. I'm gonna get out of a high over here. Button. Pull them all back in. Okay, so we got the salt and the phosphor, the one that we needed. Now we have tabby. We need a tabby. Okay, so we got a tabby. I already had pinks, red, bones, rocks. I don't think we need a crystal. There's one I'm missing. I don't know where I'm missing it from. Missing one. I know I am. I gotta figure out which one it is though. It's the one with the arrow on his head. I can't remember which one that is. You know what? Let's go. Let's see, I haven't encountered the one with the arrow on his head yet. So he's somewhere. I just don't remember where I see him at. I think I see him back over on the other side. I'm pretty sure I do. So let's go run over there. And see if we can't find him. Because I'm pretty sure he's over there. We might have to run back and drop off these two ports just to have room for stuff. We'll figure it out. We'll come back. We'll figure it out. But I think it's... Tabbies? Pink rocks. These damn things are mean. Meanies. They're meanies. They will kill you. So we need to go back and get some fruit. And we have plenty of fruit. No fruit ready there. Close, but not yet. Plus, I think we need more than that anyways. Yeah, because we went over there last time. Ow. Ow. We can come back up here. And get our fruit from over here. This fruit's ready to harvest. And get it off the tree here. Okay, so then we can over here. Give it just a minute for the fruit to re-harvest. We want to go in with enough fruit that we can do anything. I'm going to go ahead and pick up these carrots here. Okay, then we can go. Well, we got a lot of carrot stars, so I'm go over here and we'll drop this whole thing of carrots. Into it. Then we'll drop this. Just because there's so many of them in there. Can we pick up these? Each one of these, with the crops, the water, and nutrient, and everything like that, does 20. So when you have the 40, you can do it. Takes two of them. We'll go ahead and talk. How the hell? Back in there. How are you guys getting out? Stay in there. So, we know where the fruit is. We know how to get the fruit. We know how to get to the false fruit. So we can hopefully find another key underneath him. Some of them only have portals, so hoping he has keys. Okay, let's go get our fruit and head back that way. Just in time to harvest. And that means no, you're not quite ready. But you are. I don't know what it is, but the wild ones, they only have four, but if you plant, it gets a bunch. Like that one will have a bunch, but these little ones up here, they only get four. But we should have enough. We've already fed them a couple. So we should have enough to get him, plus there's some more right here. So. It's an evil one, but I see, I don't get it. It's like, some of them have more than the others, but like in that one area, they only produce four. And look at that, we got some Q ones right there. Q berries. Which is its favorite food, which means it takes less to become dopamine. Don't need no carrots. Mm-hmm. Wow, I didn't even need that many. Okay, so we got another key. So with this key, we can refill our energy here. Wait till we're back to full. And then we can fly on up here. And then we can run over here. Get to our water here. R. Oh, we got another tar right here. Where are you going? Boom, get rid of him. Then we can come over here into the wild zone. Which amazingly, we didn't see nothing. Okay, and then there's a door over here we can go to. I think that's where the one with the arrow on his head is at. Let's go ahead and use the slime key there. And then we can come in here. See, now we've discovered the mossy blanket, which I think is where the... and pinks here. There's gotta be something else right here. Look at that. It's a ball of yarn. Those are the toys. You get toys like that. You can find toys and you give them to, you put them in your stuff and they help keep your people. Okay, so we need to go down here, I guess. A boom boom we don't need. We already got boom booms. Already got boom booms. Ooh, honey! That's the one with the arrow on his head. It's honey. We need honey slimes. And then another honey zone up here. So yeah, we need honey, that's what it was. I knew I was missing one. And those aren't actually arrows, they're little dots. Oh, that's a briar hand. Hey! You go away. So now that we got the honey slimes, we can, I think we can get what we need. Because I can run around and do it. And, so yeah, we got honey slabs now. So now all we have to do is figure out a way to get out of here. And I think I figured it out. Because you can, like, jump across. You can't get back up the same way you came out. You have to jump around these cliffs. So, I'm just gonna find the right cliffs to jump out on. Like, right here. And then you can see. There's more stairs everywhere. They're the invisible ones. I know they're called hunters. I do think I was supposed to come up here. But those are honey hunters. Honey hunters aren't what I need. Hey! 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 No tar! Ow! That was a boom hunter. It's a boom boom. No. I don't need boom hunters, I need just hunters. Here, I'll just pick up the pork. Ow. Ow. Do you mind not blowing me up, please? So we found two new species today. We found hunter plorts, or we found hunters. Well, we got their plorts anyways. We found honey and boom hunters. But we found hunters and, ooh, there's a crate. Ooh. It's another rooster. All right, so we don't need that. Let me figure out how we get out of here without dying. I think I can make it all the way across. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Ooh, was that hunters? Oh, that was a boom hunter. Ow, and another boom hunter. Boom hunters can go. Suck on a lemon. They make booms hurt. Okay, so we go over here. Over here. Across this canyon. Then jump this way. And we keep going up. We gotta keep going up. That way we can find our way out. So we can go back to our house. I don't think that's the way out. I think. Oh, there's a portal over there. Go take the portal. I can take the portal. Portal always takes me back home. Pink, see? Okay, now we can do pink honeys. And hunter pinks. You remember how we have all those pinks? Now we have a reason for them. So what we do is we drop these honeys in here, okay, and then we drop, oh, well, didn't mean to No! That will slowly turn them into, hey, knock it off. That'll turn them into pink hunters, eventually. And then, a couple more in there, then I'll go back to here. Like that, okay. Then we go ahead and pick up these. Food. We need food for these people, so. Now remember, these eat anything, so we can go get carrots. And, ooh. Hold on, that's not, okay. Remember, we have a whole silo full of carrots here, so we can take all these, 40 of these carrots. Back over here and go feed. We'll just feed them and then they can produce ports and then we can go open up the ancient ruins so we can get the there. Okay, so first boom 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 and let these honey pinks produce honey which the other pinks will eat. Ow. Eat. Okay, so now that we have those, off to the ancient ruins to put these ports in. I believe that's the last that I needed. And I may not even need all of them. I know I need the phosphor, the tabby, and I'm pretty sure I need the honey. I'm not so sure about the hunter part. We'll take it just in case. Like my mama always said, it's always better be prepared, right? I'd rather be prepared. So now we gotta run all the way back over here. Okay, then we gotta go down. Cause we gotta get our energy before this jump here. Shoop! And fly. I push that one right off the edge. You see that? Okay, then we run over here. here. Got the truth alone, the path by the portal, which we won't take. We're like down here. And then we're back to where the door is. We just have to cross the bridge and up the ramp. Through the door and we're there. Yay! Then we just gotta figure out where all these ports go. Okay, so if we remember right, okay, there's, we'll start with Phosphor, which is right there. Ta-da! Okay. And then here is the tabby. Over here is the honey. Ta-da! And then I believe they're all lit up. So yeah, we did not even need the hunter one yet. Ta-da! And into the ancient ruins we go. And that will be our episode for next time. We will pick it up right here. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Just remember, dream on, dream out.